Good afternoon, teacher.
How are you all?
Fine, teacher.
I'm your teacher and my name is Shweta. Okay. So first tell me, did you have your lunch?
Yes, teacher.
What did you have?
Bread.
Okay, very nice. So everybody's tummy is full?
Yes,
teacher.
Yes.
Okay, so now we'll start with some fun exercises. I'll see how much energy you all have, okay? First, please stand up for me. First, we'll start with marching, okay? And when I say you attention, you have to stand straight. Okay, start with marching. Left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left. Attention. Now we'll clap our hand. One clap up, one clap down. Okay? Shall we start?
Yes.
One clap up, one clap down. One clap up, one clap down. Attention. Now we'll tap our feet. Okay? Tap your feet. Tap, tap, tap. Tap your feet. Tap, tap, tap. Attention. Now please turn around and show me. Okay. So now we'll play a small game. Okay? I'll give you a command to sit and stand. Okay? And who doesn't follow the command will be out. Fine? Sit. Stand. Sit. Sit. Oh my god, nobody is out. My class is very intelligent.
Thank you, teacher.
So we'll do a small prayer now. Okay? All of you join your hands, close your eyes and repeat after me. Gurur Brahma.
Gurur Brahma.
Gurur Vishnu.
Gurur Vishnu.
Gurur Devo.
Okay.
Now do you want to learn a song also?
Yes.
tell me what is this?
Hand.
Very good. And how many fingers does it have?
Five
fingers. Do you know fingers also have names?
No.
No? Shall I teach you today?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. So this is thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, pinky finger. So all of you repeat after me.
Yes, teacher.
This is thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, and pinky finger. So you people do pinky promise with your friends?
Yes.
So this is the pinky finger, okay? Now I will not say. I will show you the finger and you have to tell me. Alright?
Yes.
Now say.
Thumb. Index finger. Middle finger. Ring finger. Pinky finger.
Very nice. My kids are very intelligent. So children, all these fingers together forms a hand. So like this, we have a father, mother, brother, sister, baby, and they all form a
family.
Family is very precious to us, right? Yeah. Our father goes to office, our mother works at home, we play with our brothers and sisters, we go to school together, right? Yes. We all have food together.
Yes.
So family is very important, right?
Yes.
We should always love our family and we should always share and care for our family. All right? Now we can start with the song. The name is Finger Family. Children, can you give me 2 minutes? I've got a surprise for you.
Okay.
Will all of you repeat song after me?
Yes,
teacher. Okay. Daddy finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Mommy finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Brother finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Sister finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Baby finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? So all of you understood?
Yes.
This all together forms a
family.
We should always stay together and love a family. So all of you enjoyed today?
Yes, teacher.
We will again meet tomorrow?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, bye then. Take care of yourselves and have a good day.
Thank you, teacher.
Excellent presentation. Good introduction you have given for each rhyme and song. Beautiful storyline on the rhyme. And very good information on the family. And very nicely the new writer, Cobbler Cobbler. Probably had taken in our group. And beautifully done. All your teaching aids are excellent. It's good body language. And perfect startup you have given for the session. Very warm up activity from prayer from, right?
So, my dear Shweta, you really surprised me. Yes, this is your first presentation and you have done very outstanding performance. I must say it is like perfect form of teaching. It's very beautifully done. You are a perfect teacher, my dear. You design very beautiful chart.
Calmly
done, patiently done, and the very deep thinking on the top of the topic. Plus beautiful teaching aids, good direction of the pictures, nice props, techniques अच्छे use किए, ideas innovative. It was really very innovative, and really very good start and the introduction. Each and every topic you have given the good start and the introduction about the topic. Plus body language and actions was so beautiful, dear. So calmly done. है ना देखते रह गए teacher को हम लोग. Each and every topic के ऊपर proper moral and the introduction था उनका. Instructions order was so like good. एवरी डे के लिए वो रूटीन के लिए फॉलो करना बहुत ज़रूरी है. यू स्टार्ट वेरी नाइसली विद द वार्म अप एक्टिविटी प्रेयर. सो दैट इज़ रियली अ वेरी गुड स्टार्ट ऑफ क्लास टीयर. सो परफेक्ट मेथड ऑफ टीचिंग, ब्यूटिफुल मेथड ऑफ टीचिंग एंड लवली परफॉर्मेंस टीयर. इम्प्रेस्ड विद द प्रेजेंटेशन टीयर. गॉड ब्लेस यू. एक्सीलेंट टीयर. डीप थिंकिंग मिला.